to introduce you Shigeru Ishida, the photographer from Japan, whose exhibition is situated in Krasnodar Exhibition Hall for Fine Arts. If you didn't see, you have to see.
The lion. Did you have a good trip? Of course, I asked every few people, what is fine art photography? I have worked with commercial photographer and magazine photographer. Sometimes I made a video clip like this. This is a student poster, like this.
Это тоже примеры моей работы.
But I just walking. This walk, I want to get the money. I don't have the philosophy to make this kind of picture.
Такие изображения.
Another one. I have worked some publishing work like this. I built the big tree in the wall. I built the huge bubble tree, a huge sacred tree in the world. It's in Madagascar. And Canon and Epson is my big client. Canon ordered to me to promote the lens. I made this kind of video film, lot of video film. I made that. First one, I received positive photo review of Deborah Kratzka in Tokyo. Putting experience for me. And next one, I experienced the tsunami and the earthquake. Over 20,000 people killed by disaster. This is a news video. This year, maybe 3 kilometers from the coast. Tsunami damaged all over the town. After that, I built it there. I decided to make my project border devoted to prayer. I built the damaged street area.
Я посещал те регионы, те районы, которые были повреждены.
Most people praying.
И я видел, что большинство людей, находящихся там, они молились.
Started this project. Now I'm not a commercial genre, magazine genre. I started this project for me. I'd like to explain my statement. In March 2011, Japan had a big disaster, Great East Japan earthquake. More than 20,000 people's lives were taken by the earthquake and the tsunami. When it is the street to area, I saw a lot of people were praying towards the sea. I was inspired by the scene And since at that time I decided to start the photographic project Border as a dedication for those prayers. Praying gives command peace in our heart. It also brings us hope to live. As being a problem in medical world, praying might have a special power, like making plants grow faster. And that it has a great effect to heal people's heart and make us calm. It hasn't been revealed why praying is also effective. But I try to express the hidden energy of the prayer in my photograph. When I saw people praying in the street area, a quote of the Tibetan spiritual leader, Dalai Lama's, came to my mind. Sadly, we still have many other problems, such as bullying, brain violence, and juvenile delinquency at school in Japan. It is said that over 20,000 people take their own life a year. He said, this planet doesn't need more successful people. Spiritually need more peacemaker, healer, restorer, storyteller, and lovers of all kinds. It was so impressive by him that I decided to add him as a prayer into my prayers list. Praying is absolutely necessary for people who long for peace. Praying needs not only for a victim of the disaster, but for all of us to achieve peace. I believe it gives us all strength and hope. By myself, maybe it's hard to make the arrive calm and peace by myself too. I guess I could make something change with my photograph. It is like throwing a small stone into the water and making many ripples. They take time, they will get to the shore. My photograph project, Border, might be small, but I hope it would be spread out to the world as a ripple. Now, remember the quote of Dalai Lama that I mentioned before. Where are they? How can we find them? They are in our heart. They are in your heart. From my photograph, I want people to feel the hidden energy of prayer that I try to express. Okay, little bit serious. Next to the printing technique. You can see that this painting in Sistina Chapel in Vatican. He can use the fresco technique. A fresco fruit of Renaissance art, successful industrialized. And I'm using the same technique. Look at the right top and right side. Covers the slake drawing. I'm using the normal inkjet printer and more downside to the right. After printing, the surface is changing by the air, CO2. Right one is the Last Judgment by Michelangelo. Left one is the Last Supper, Leonardo da Vinci. Right one, this painting was painted on the wet slake drawing wall. Pigment mixed with water and no binder. This painting was painted on dry slate drying wall by tempera that is created by the pigment and egg yolk. Sustainable. And next. Normal fresco technique. The wall is coated with the plaster, main component slate drying on this area which can be painted in one day like this. Is finished before curing. But after painting, the picture is cured with CO2 by the carbonation. Left one is after painting situation, like this. Yellow wall is inkjet ink after painting situation, this. Surface touched to the CO2, and by the carbonation reaction, CaCO3 layer is formed on the surface, and this layer is included pigment. The CaCO3 layer protected the pigment from the degradation. Visibility light can pass through the layer. This paper changed to the very, very archival paper. Neutral depth filled by fresco drip rate. Would you see it like this? This is fresco. This is normal glossy print. I have tested this test, printing back black and Magender, Xi'an, and Yellow Pattern, and both sheet by Epson inkjet printer. And UV lamp, it irradiated UV for 3 months. So the work of fresco by Mr. Hiroshi Seiju in Haneda Airport, this is a big airport in Tokyo, he write proof that fresco decree has, because sunlight shine on them through window. Okay, do you remember my question? What is fine art photography? I'm thinking communication. I want to become a bunch of flowers. I want to see a lot of people. I want to receive the bunch of flowers of all the people. This time I respect our curator. I respect them. Deliver a bouquet to the people in my photograph. I'll send my image from now. This is my last message to you.
Где-то минут на 10.
Перерыв 10 минут, и потом...
Да, да. И потом перерыв еще действие будет представлено.
О, это last one. Yeah. Oh, it's the last one. Okay.